Sprinkle there, mate. Drop the rig in. Drop the rig in exactly the same as you're doing on that worm line. Just straight down. And then wait for your bite. And it didn't take long. I think that was a roach that time. As you can see from there, I've just dragged it to the left. I want to try and drag that fish out of me, out of the line where I'm actually hooking them. Because whatever's there, I want them to stay there. I'll drag it round to the left. Nice and smooth. If this was in a match now, you know, priming that line up, you know, if I was catching one of these every chuck, you know, you'd be a fool to come off of it, to be honest. But I wouldn't, like I said, I wouldn't forget that roach line. I mean, these are a pound and a half a piece, and if you're catching them as fast as that, you'd do a colossal weight.